What is it?
It's a data stream from PS-12.
Where is she?
Right above Sector 14.
There isn't anything in Sector 14.
There is now.
Oh, that is so cool. A clip from the movie Predator, in which an unidentified heat signature is being detected. And while that ability is the stuff of Hollywood, we are here to tell you that it exists right now, and it's used to keep us safe. Thermal scanners are being used in businesses of all types to help keep everybody protected. And here to tell us more is Mike from Alpha Surveillance. Good morning, Mike. How are you?
Good morning. Good. How are you?
I am good. Well, it was exciting in the movies, and now you need to tell us how the thermal scanning works for us.
Yeah, so thermal scanning is really just taking a thermal camera and being able to accurately measure body temperature. So how it works, as people enter your business, what it will do first, it will look for the inner eye. That's where you're going to find the most accurate body temperature. Now, after it finds the temperature of your inner eye, it shows up on a screen, and you can see that temperature right there. And in the event it can't find your inner eye, if you have glasses on, then it will check for your forehead. After it gets your forehead temperature, you'll see it pop on your screen in front of you.
Okay. And now, thermal scanning is one of the many tools that can keep us safe, but it's a great tool. What's the accuracy of it?
Okay, so the thermal camera is super accurate. You're looking at 0.54 degrees Fahrenheit of the actual body temperature. We did a case study at a hospital in Los Angeles where we took our thermal camera and we compared it to a forehead thermometer. And after evaluating over 600 data points, we found that the thermal camera was far more consistent than the forehead thermometer. And we really contributed that to the forehead thermometer being used by different individuals and having just maybe a training issue where these different individuals were using the forehead thermometer a bit further away from the forehead so they couldn't get the most accurate readings. These variables, you just don't have to worry about with the thermal camera.
Okay. And what do you think were the best industries or businesses that could take advantage of this technology right now?
So this solution is what we classify a flow-through solution. So you can have people walking to your business and they don't have to stop. It's going to accurately measure their temperature. So anywhere you have a high volume of traffic coming into your facility, examples would be a gym, a casino, a mall, a hospital, anywhere that you're going to have a high volume of individuals coming into your business, and you want to measure their temperature and get them in quickly and most importantly, safely.
Well, obviously with, you know, COVID-19, we go into all these businesses and sometimes we don't have the thermal, of course, but we have the, what you were talking about with the head thermometer.
The forehead thermometer, yeah.
Yeah. Now, is it used to sense anything else? Is it really just to let people know whether or not you're sick?
It's really just to determine what temperature you're at. It really can't determine if you're sick or not, but if you have an elevated temperature, that might be an indicator.
Okay. All right. Very cool. Good stuff to know. And may not be just in the movies that we're going to see this fun. The Alpha Video Surveillance, their phone number's there on the screen, along with the email and web information. All right. Thank you, sir. Let's send it over
to
Alyssa.
Thank you.